We got some bait. We got some crawfish out of the crawfish trap.
Welcome to another episode of Catfish Kyle. Man, you know, I just have a couple of days that I'm able to fish. Mainly I'm able to fish on Fridays because I work. And for the last two Fridays, it has rained. I was able to come out yesterday and run some lines after work, but I wasn't able to get here today until pretty late. When you can't get here till late, that means fish can get off the hook. So we're going to hope we catch some fish today. We're fishing with live crawfish that I caught in the crawfish trap. We're fishing with cut bait, and we're fishing with chicken. It's hard to get bait right now because I usually like to have cut bait, and it's just hard to catch panfish. So we're kind of mixing up things. We're going to do our best to try to catch some fish. I'm going to brave this rain. It's cold. It's rainy. But I really don't have any other time when I can get out there. Remember what our goal is. Our goal is to catch 200 catfish on camera this year, and that's not going to be an easy task for a guy like me who can't fish a whole lot during the week, but I'm excited about taking this challenge. Our goal also is to catch a catfish. I said a catfish that was 20 pounds on camera, and I talked about how I fish in the creek and the fish aren't as big in the creek as they are in the river. But my wife said, well, since it's 2021, why not go with a 21-pound catfish? So I thought that was a good idea. So that's our new goal. Our goal is to catch a 21-pound catfish or bigger on camera and to put 200 catfish in the boat on camera this year, this season, on Catfish Kyle. So I hope we're able to do that. I'm ready to go fishing. I know you are. So let's see what this day holds.
All right, looks like we got something, folks. We got something on the line. I believe it's a big catfish. Oh my word, look at there, y'all. Good googly goo goo. Good googly goo goo. Man, look at here. Man, look at here. Whoa. That is a good fish. Woo! Y'all, it's a good fish. We're gonna cut this hook. Bad as I hate to cut that hook, we're gonna cut it. We get out of these trees here. I'll show him off to you. Oh yeah, that's a good fish. That's a good fish. See him? Hey everybody, what a pleasure it is to be on the Catfish Kyle Fishing Show. It's a great, great privilege. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh, got my hook out of his mouth. We're gonna let him go. Boy, I tell you what, y'all might as well call me Rain Man. The last two Fridays I've been fishing in the rain. It looks like we got a fish on this line here. Oh yeah. Look at there. Hey, fell off right when I got him in the boat. Can you believe that? This is on the cheap washer line, where instead of a sinker, I'm using a washer. So we're going to rebait this one real quick. Throw it down. Show you this little fella. We got us a little channel cat, but I want to tell you, if you want to eat fish, that's it right there. You want to eat these right here. These, the best really to me, as far as eating a whole catfish, that's it. Skin that sucker, fry him up. Have you 8 or 10 of them? You got a meal. A jig on here. I want to see if I can catch some speck this time of the year. you can catch speck a lot of time. I call them speck. People call them crappie. People call them white perch. People call them different things. A lot of people love to eat them. They love to eat. Look at there. See there?
Okay, folks, we're on our way to check the lines this morning. Yesterday was a rough day. It was rainy. It was cold. Real difficult fishing. Hey man, the bite is slow. It's just hard fishing this time of the year. But we reset most all the baits, our cut bait. So we're headed out this morning. It's 37 degrees here in Mill, Georgia right now on a Saturday morning. But I got a good feeling. Come go with me. Let's see what we're gonna do this morning.
Looks like we got one. What do you reckon? It ain't little. Oh my word. Oh my word, y'all. Oh my word. Oh my word, you gotta be kidding me. Man, oh man. Good night. Good night, almighty, son. Woo! Oh my word. Man. Hey, same line, same hole as yesterday on the bigger fish. I'll take it. Man. I don't know what we got. It's all up in these trees up in here there. I see it down there under the water, but it's wrapped up. It's a good one though. Boy, it's a good one. Another big one. Boy, I don't let anybody tell you fishing ain't work, because it's work, son. Man. Man. Wait till you see this one. We doing it, y'all. We doing it. All right, folks. It was another awesome day. Awesome morning at the creek. Only landed two catfish this morning. The bite is really slow. Like I said, I don't know what's happening, but they were two really good catfish. Here's the one. And here is the bigger one.
Thanks for tuning in today to Catfish, Kyle. We're on our way to 200 fish caught on camera, and we're on our way to a 21-pound one. Stick around. Enjoy each week. Hey, I like to bring somebody on the adventure with me. Until next time, this is Catfish Kyle. Hey, go fishing.